Yo, what's going on, guys? My name is Clay, and in today's video, we're going to be checking out my TAC 56. Over on the stock, I'm using the TV Cardinal stock. The rear grip is the Demo Clean Shot grip, and the underbarrel is the F-TAC Ripper 56. This is the tuning for the stock, so make sure to pause the video. This is the rear grip tuning. I didn't mess with this at all. And for some reason, it's not letting me check the underbarrel tuning. But that'll do it for this class setup. I have a crazy gameplay for you guys. I hope you guys enjoy that. And if you do, let me know with a like. And I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace. All right, we are using the TAC 56 today. We're finally in the last couple days of MW2. Finally. Oh my god. This year of this game has been insane. The people that I play against are gonna be so much worse next year. Actually, I can't wait. Ben. I don't understand how he gets that kill. Because all I have to do is lay down. That's the only thing I can do. Alright, something over here. Where did he go? Oh. My god, what is wrong with my game? What are you doing up here? What? Just scared to actually go close. Nice. That was a good UAV. He's crouch walking around with a LMG. Somehow that happens. How do you get up there? Luckiest throw ever, bro. Teammates, can we go ahead and end this? Sixty-one kills, GG's.